Come all you fair and tender girls that flourish in your prime. Beware, beware, keep your garden fair. Let no man steal your time. Let no man steal your time. For when your time is past and gone, he'll care no more for you. And in the place your time was raised, will spread all over with rue. Will spread all over with rue. A branchy tree, and man's a clinging vine, and from the branches carelessly he'll take what he can find. He'll take what he can find. He'll take what he
Thank you. this river belong to Wayne and Connie, I know. Can I fish just a little beneath my body so? To sit and to dream on the river bank, let my mind relax and let my consciousness be easy to breathe.
sons and a daughter did. By day and night they were contriving to fill their parents' hearts with fear. He told his secrets to no other but to her brother. This he said, I think our servant caught our sister, I think they have a mind to wed. I'll put an end to all their courtship, I'll send him silent to his grave. These two bold and wicked villains, they took away this young man's life. And in the ditch there was no water, where only bush and briars grew. They could not hide the blood of slaughter, so in the ditch his body lay.
And home she was obliged to go. and a door to deal. By day and night they were contriving to fill their parents' hearts with fear. He told his secrets to no other, but to her brother this he said. I think our servant courts, our sister, I think they have a mind to wed. I'll put an end to all their courtship, I'll send him silent to his grave. They asked him to go a-hunting without any fear or strife, and these two bold and wicked villains, they took away this young man's life. And in the ditch there was no water, where only boots and briars grew. They could not hide the blood of slaughter, so in the ditch his body they threw. When they returned home from hunting, she asked for her young servant man. I ask because I see you whisper, so brothers tell me if you can. Oh sister, you do offend me because you examine me. We've left him where we've been a-hunting, no more of him we could not see. As she lay dreaming on her pillow, she thought she saw her heart's delight. By her bedside as she lay weeping, he was dressed in his bloody coat. Don't weep for me, my dearest jewel, don't weep for me, nor care nor pine. For your two brothers kill me cruelly, in such a place you may me find. gonna find me some honey, I might just bring you some. Well, I'm going back, baby, don't you want to go? Well, I'm going back, baby, don't you want to go? Well, I'm leaving trouble, ain't coming back no more. I'm gonna find me one of the sweet, good-looking men. I'm gonna find me one of the sweet, good-looking men. Show you high-powered women the way to treat your man. I might just bring you some.